Alright, good morning and welcome to the stream. We're going to be trying some Drawn to Death here. Let's see what happens on this craziness. Already got like a couple of loot boxes, so there's some free maps it looks like. I have the God of War pack, so let's fight. Frog guy's pretty awesome. We're gonna use this Johnny guy. Oh, cool, we just got a blood key. We just unlocked Sexy Beast. Nice. This holding X shit to confirm is annoying as hell. This is a Johnny Savage with the God of War skin on. Oh, the thing yelling in the background. I have a Catalina McCall. He's kind of angry. His name's Neptune. He's not a morning bird at all. Oh my God! Fuck this frog. Keep that. Let's see what we can find or do with this. Hopefully they fix matchmaking on this, because sometimes it's been taking a while. Alright, let's do this. Also, welcome everybody that is watching. It is great that you're here, and I'm honored to have you all watching. Peeled Banana, I'm sorry that it's a slow day. I know how you feel. Also, if you'd all hit that follow button to come watch us for the more crazy shenanigans we get into. And also take a look at this link down here for some of our YouTube videos. And almost everything we do on here will be ported over to YouTube, so any shoutouts or anything, somebody will hear about it. Yeah, first kill! This thing's retarded and it's got a long ass load. Fuck. Oh shit, out of ammo. Oh, I died. That's horrible. Ah, press square to spawn. I'm an idiot. Oh god. Awesome. Thank you very much. This weekend we're also going to be putting up a bunch of new content because we just ordered a Razer Siren Mouth, so a lot better sound quality on our playthroughs of Pathfinder, Dungeons & Dragons, Magic unboxing videos, and we also have... Oh, fuck the load time on this thing. We also have a lot better camera that's coming in as well. We've also got a bunch of content from like Wildlands. I need to get some more for what are we playing? Yeah, like Wildlands, Kingdom Hearts, we'll have like the Destiny beta, we got a bunch of people that are gonna be in that, they'll have content on that. We got a guy doing a first time Dark Souls playthrough. Wildlands, they're also hunting the Yeti, so we're gonna be bringing that information all through to you. Shit, I missed. And they are all out to get me. Oh shit. That didn't work as great as the first time. Definitely need to figure out what's gun is doing what. The other thing we got coming too, once I get my buddy's link, is we got a friend that plays professional. We'll be getting his video sent over to YouTube and linking it on here as well, so we know when everybody's playing. I have no clue what this thing does. Oh shit. No shit.
Your worm food, you wanker.
Oh shit, I killed myself. Oh, nope, 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 maybe not. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Oh god, I am horrible. Awesome. Welcome anybody that has joined. The viewer list sucks, so it doesn't always update. So I cannot tell who you are. Besides Peeled Banana, you show up there, buddy. Also, if you're in watching too, come on, just, you know, log in, hit like, follow us, do all that great stuff, talk with me. Oh, what the fuck is this thing? Oh, this is awesome. Alright, we got another kill finally. Hey, later, Peeled, you have an awesome day. Alright, I killed him. Awesome. And I exploded again. Also, it's kind of showing me that there's 9 of you beautiful people here. Hello, and welcome to you all. Make sure to hop in, hit that follow button if you like chatting with me. We'll be getting a bunch of different stuff, and I'd love to hear what you guys want to see. Match. Alright, complete the next game for a mystery box. Let's try another character.
No need to thank me for my service. I do this for the friends, family, and country that I love.
Oh shit. Didn't mean to exit out of the lobby there. Let's get back in there. Hopefully soon we'll be getting that ranked playlist unlocked, but right now I'm doing absolutely horrible, so. Also again, welcome to anybody popping in and out of here. Len Junior Gaming, welcome into the little stream I got going on right now. Just a little quick thing for the morning. Should be on playing a lot more tonight. We play around 9 p.m. Eastern time during the week until about probably like 2 in the morning. That's about it there. On weekends it'll be all random times, but this Saturday we'll be doing a longer live stream of some Pathfinder Adventure card game. We're going to be playing the Wrath of the Righteous box set. One thing I would notice, it changes your loadout every time it loads you in, so before you start that game, make sure you check your loadout. Because now I get that shitty JRPG crap. I used it like the first time I played, because it's like, oh sweet, and kill somebody with an SNES. Doesn't work out that well. One versus one match.
I never enjoyed killing until
now. One shot at him with this thing. Oh, that was fucking awesome. One shot at him with like a dead body. Probably not gonna get as lucky this time. Jesus Christ, the shit they say.
M80, my Admo, standing by. Go get him, bro.
Watch your health, Claire. It's getting low.
Oh, he got me. Yeah, he got me this time. One versus ones, it's whoever can get that first rocket launcher off.
Round
he had the shotgun. Honestly, too, the weapons in this are, like, way fucking unbalanced. So this guy's running away like a little biatch. See if I can get him again. Oh shit, that was horrible. Ah, shit. Shit. I meant to switch weapons. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Hopefully we can get it so he wastes this shit, because... shit. The weapon he was using there does a shit ton of damage, but a super long reload time. Let's see if we can catch up to him now. Also, welcome everybody popping in and out. Hope y'all are having a great day. Like I said, this is about my third time playing this, so still trying to figure some of the stuff out. We're in a one versus one match here.
someone summons the hand, I pee myself. Ah, you! Screw! Just a bit. Just a little teeny bit. Hey, don't judge me, bro. That thing's scary.
That was horrible.
That's the stuff. Ready to crack some goddamn skulls.
New round. Kill.
Yeah, I know, I'm pretty horrible at this. Fuck the reload time on this. Oh, fuck. I exploded. That's just good.
Alan is the winner.
Oh, I hate this fucking frog. Alright, let's see what we get from this mystery box. If this frog will ever shut the fuck up. Nice. Not bad. Definitely some, Oh my god, this frog. Let's roll like this. Let's see how this does. Again, welcome to everybody popping in and out. It's great that you're here. It's great that you're watching. This morning it's just me playing some Drown to Death. But tonight, who knows what we'll be on and who knows what we'll be doing. We'll be doing Yeti Hunting in Wildlands. Will I be doing my first ever run of the Kingdom Hearts series? Just recently finished up Kingdom Hearts 1.5 Final Mix, and I have started with Kingdom Hearts 2, well, 2.5 Final Mix. We've also got a guy on our YouTube channel doing a Let's Play of Dark Souls. He should be on again tonight. Might also play some Titanfall with a buddy who just got that. See what happens. And also, I'd love to hear from you guys and see what you all would like to see. We've also got Mass Effect. We've been playing multiplayer on that a lot. Really haven't touched the story yet, because I'm waiting for, you know, a couple months worth of patches to come out. Then we'll take a look at that. Also, I'll probably be going back to some Watch Dogs 2, some Sword Art, checking those out. Also, we have Overwatch. Overwatch will be here. Yeah, look at this. Yay! Oh. Oh, it is way too early. Vagwent, welcome to the stream. Nice having you here. Just about, if you heard me rambling on, probably about the third time I played this game, so still getting used to it, not doing that great. Also, like I mentioned before, we've got that YouTube link right down there in chat. If you want to check that out, we got a lot more content on there. And we will bring in a lot more. Like I said, we just picked up Razer Siren webcam. We have, the Razer Siren mic. And the Stargazer webcam from Razer as well. So, a lot more content. Shit. Oh, this is horrible. It was like some like weird like oh shit. At least I blew myself up instead of him. Oh, fuck? Fuck. Could not make it to that health. Again, welcome to everybody popping in and out. I see the numbers bouncing around, but not all of you may have an account or are logged in. What the fuck is going on? Shit. That's horrible. Again, welcome everybody coming in. Nice to see you. Nice to have you. Hope y'all follow us, and probably a lot better content than what I'm doing now. Just messing around. Haven't really played this game this much. Obviously, these guys also have a lot more guns unlocked because they're a lot better than the starting stuff. Oh shit. Oh shit, you don't grab a hold of ledges. I just suicide.
You committed suicide! That's so sad.
Welcome, Hercules, to the stream. Thank you for watching. Sorry that I'm doing absolutely horrible in this. But like I said, we'll be bringing more stuff that I'm better at. And also a lot of different content. I also have the YouTube link down there below. We'll be posting all of our videos over there. And a bunch of different, bunch of different content for y'all. Exploded.
Two, one. Match complete. You did okay, I guess. I mean, third place. Really?
Taro, tabe yo. Kitenai hon wa ha wa migaku. Ah, okorimasen ka, tomodachi?
But this game is a ton of fun. Like I said, still learning. Probably need to get some more stuff unlocked because they definitely had some weapons that I haven't seen yet. The frog guy loves talking shit. Alright, cool. So we do another match and we get ranked mode. Let's go in like this and see how this works out for us. Yeah, shut your mouth. Holy crap, this has some long start times. Hopefully this match will go a lot better. And this will probably be my last match for now. I'll be back on tonight. It's about that work time. Motherfucker. He was so lucky. Oh, we got like 4 people up in here now. Fuck this guy. This guy is always showing up when I'm in a fight with somebody else. Oh shit, when somebody's really close to you, it switches over to like a melee punch. Not wanting to fire my damn weapon. Definitely seems like that minigun is a favorite of people. So hopefully I can find that eventually.
Oh,
Oh shit. Sweet. Ah, fucker. Roger that. Took a JRPG right to the butt. Oh shit. Not the best way to win the match. I killed myself. Welcome to everybody popping in and out. This is Drawn to Death, and I died. Yeah, so I lost it. I'm horrible. This is my last game, but I'm out of here for now. I'll be back tonight around 9:30. Not sure what we'll be playing yet, but wait, what? No idea. No idea at all. Oh, cool. So, now I can play ranked. This is probably gonna be a lot harder. But, I'm out for now. Gotta go get ready for work. Do that kind of thing. But, I'll catch you all on tonight, and I hope to see you there. Murder Monkey Gaming out.